Okay. Welcome back, everybody. I'm Blind Kitty, and today we're going to play some more Oxygen Not Included. Now, if you haven't watched some of the other episodes, I'm having a real problem with hydrogen and apparently contaminated oxygen, which I didn't realize until just right now. I don't know where that's coming from. I'm going to fix that. But I got some things I need to fix because I'm not doing as good as I'd like to do. So, okay. I don't care. I'm just gonna reject all of you. Whoops. Okay. I got a few ideas for some things I want to do. I'm going to build probably four of those, to be completely honest, because that's the only thing that makes sense right now. Because I got to get rid of this. And I'm going to filter everything through a gas filter here, which I know takes power. And then, not a liquid pipe, gas pipe, which I really didn't want to do this way. Cancel that. So we're just gonna do that to there. That's not what I wanted. I don't know how to rotate things. Oh, it literally says O to rotate. So we're gonna do that with this going into here. God damn it! Okay, and then that going into that. And then I realize this is gonna raise their stress, but I don't know if that is technically connected, but we will prioritize that as a 9 as well. Why are these atmosphere pressure too low? Because of all of that hydrogen. What I really want is a coal generator. That would be fucking fantastic. Where are my priorities at right now? So, let's put these back down to a 5. Put that back at an 8. Nice. That should hopefully clear out some of the hydrogen. Yeah. Keep it up. Carbon dioxide, hydrogen. Lots and lots of fucking hydrogen. What I need is to produce more oxygen. What happened to the power to that? Oh, I never built any power to it. That would explain. I also never built any plumbing to it. Well, the output is very easy to do. So is the input. Prioritize. As a 9. And then prioritize this as... Okay, so if I actually prioritize these as a 9, will they actually come along and destroy it as fast as I want them to? Okay, so they're going to bed now. Cool. They're gonna get a shitty night's sleep, that's for sure. Because actually, if I build more electrolyzers, what they're gonna do is make more hydrogen and oxygen. And that's a good thing. Because it'll actually push the hydrogen up. If I'm producing more. How am I doing on water? I could be doing better. I'm not doing bad. What I want to do is build a ladder and realistically another liquid pump. I don't know why I would need to prioritize that as a 9, but I am going to prioritize that as a 5, apparently. I didn't click on 9. So... they also never destroyed this, and I kind of want that destroyed. Thank you. Okay. So, what I plan on doing, because that is all carbon, is... actually, I got an idea for right here. I need to delete this bed. And I want to prioritize... I can't prioritize deleting the bed. Maybe someone will just come over here and delete it. Okay, yeah. Because we're doing a little bit better now. So... what I want to look at is... alright, so that's not too horribly big. But what I'm also going to do, because that's going to produce carbon dioxide, is build an air scrubber. And then that and a manual airlock, because I'll be able to close that. And then I don't have to worry as much. So power. Prioritize as... we need to run plumbing into that and this needs to go to there. That'll actually work like fantastic. Just all 9. And I realize you guys are like super stressed, but as soon as I get this stuff built, reject. I don't need anyone else right now. Yeah, Elizabeth, go! Build it! Alright. Oh, shit. I forgot to run power to this. I've got some stuff that I'm gonna work on as soon as I get this stuff built. I am going to prioritize filling that as a 7. Okay. So, by producing more oxygen, I am forcing the hydrogen to go up, which is kind of working a little bit. Not the best, but it's also not the worst. Now, the problem is I do need to expand outwards. I just don't know where I'm going to do that. Okay. How much consumable? I got enough coal for now. So that should help. I don't know if that one is enough. These gas pumps are fucking hurting me. I could almost use another coal generator. And I think I'm going to. So it's 3 high. So what I want to do is dig this. Okay. Because this room I don't fucking care about either. That's why I have an air scrubber in here. Okay, and then I need to build a tile here. And I'm pretty sure... Yes. Because if I can build 2 coal generators, my people are super stressed now. And I just don't have any fucking room for them to have what I want them to have. You know what? I should, in here, build this. And prioritize that. Building that as a 9 as well. Because that will definitely help. The oxygen down here looks okay. What I think I'm going to do is set digging this as an 8. Build a ladder here. Wait, no. No, cancel that. Set building a ladder here. Maybe, if I'm not fucking stupid. Prioritize these all as an 8. Prioritize filling that as a 7. Okay. So not too bad. It'll be nice once they dig that out, because I'm actually going to put my... massage tables down there. After they get this coal generator fucking... memed out. Prioritize it as a 9. I need it done. I need this hooked up to power and filled. So that should solve the power problem for now. What is left to research? pressure management. I'm not really worried about these right now. I would like that. Oh yeah, I wanted to build. Ladder. I'm going to cancel this. And this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Don't you die on me, Franny. Okay. Good. Oh, did that research get completed? Oh. Huh. Look at that. You know what I'm probably gonna actually prioritize? Like, legitimately as a 9, because it kind of needs to be a 9, are the things that make my base not suck as hard. Do I have someone who is creative? So you're a 5. So, you will be the only one that will be able to paint. Wow. Alright. The problem is, those things take fucking forever to get done. So we did get some coal. Everyone's getting pretty de-stressed. This is going quite nice, actually. We're still doing good on water. Our plumbing's actually not bad. And I'm building up quite a good bit of contaminated water, which is perfect, because what eventually I'm going to do is pump as much contaminated water into my system as possible. And, like, these don't use, well, especially when you're at max gas pressure anyway, but they don't use a lot. And I'm going to prioritize all of these as they finish them at an 8. Because they need to get painted, and they need to be pretty. Which is probably going to stress the living hell out of him, but I'll be totally honest, I don't really care. I mean, at least they'll get all built first before they get painted. So, there's that. So who is super stressed now? Elizabeth, but she is down here, and Ralph is still down here. So me and Grub. So Grub and me. Really bringing the stress down. We've got plenty of food. Enough oxygen, like, this is. I'm fucking gonna get these painted. I don't remember who it is that's supposed to paint these, but. We got hydrogen here. My next step is. So we have a ton of mesh now. I really want to put it in some strategic places. I'm actually kind of thinking what I'm gonna do, because now I've got. No, I don't want them mechanized. I lied. I will go manual here, here, and here. we're going to put tile, because this is just going to end up being all contaminated oxygen anyway. We're then going to place a ladder down to here. We're going to tile that. All of this needs dug out. All of this needs dug out. Well, we'll dig to there. Oh yeah, our stress is down to 2%. Who's 2% stressed? Otto and Ralph, I will throw both of you on a table because that's enough that I can actually de-stress you in like 10 seconds. At this point, it's a joke. I probably will have to build a ladder. Up to this, we are going to prioritize. That is a 9. This is a 9. And that is a 9. This is an 8. And then, actually, I'll just, the rest is an 8. I don't care. You guys aren't stressed out with me. And these as a 7, so that way when you're done, you will be dead. Oh no, Ralph is slightly stressed. That's alright. We're okay. Oh, look at that decor getting so much better. Bert and Ralph are probably the two most annoying people I have. Yeah, we're gonna get a couple of things going right now. Because I already know the contaminated oxygen is, like, not that bad. Don't get me wrong, it's not fantastic, but it's not the worst thing in the world. Like, it's not the end of the world if I get some in here. And the reason they're getting so stressed out so quick is just from all of this shit. All of that in an 8, because we're very quickly going to run out of water in here. Which is fine, because what I planned on doing anyway was pumping this water out of here into here. Like, sectioning this off and pumping all my water into that. So, alright, I got them making food again. All the manual generators are prioritized. We've got plenty of oxygen. I've got contaminated water right here. So, this one's starting to pump again. Okay. All right. And then we get to go down into here. Yeah. And over here. I got a ton of fucking slime near me, so I got slime over here. I've got a whole bunch of slime up here. And these little puffs, which I'm not gonna kill. But who's stressed? I'm just gonna throw them on here. Mildred. And who else? Me and Otto. Hi, me. And Otto, go fuck yourself. Even though you're not the one that's ever, like, so, how's our decor look? Oh, that's so much better. I mean, like, over here, I don't really care about. Over here, I do kind of care about. Here I definitely care about. I could probably put one right here, but that's not a huge deal. I didn't realize the gas permeable tiles fucked everything up. I could put more pictures here, like that's not a huge deal either. So alright, so we're gonna disable that now. Because at this point, that one is done. It does not function anymore. Once I get these working, which I want them working like yesterday. They realistically need to be working like yesterday. I don't really fucking care if you're stressed. I can de-stress you. It's not a huge fucking deal. Luckily, I have this, like, right here, so we're kind of good, because even with the manual airlocks, some of this contaminated air is getting out, but again, I can realistically handle that. That's not a huge problem. I need to dig some of this coal out. I should fucking do that. And then dig out that. Why, that's prioritized, right? Alright. Stress is going up, like, super quick. But who cares? Who cares about stress? I don't care. Okay. Things are looking up. Things are doing real good. It's realistically going to be a hunt for coal. Which, I mean, I'm going to have to start, like, building out and down. But for now, I've got enough water to last. It's not a huge ordeal. As soon as I get this done, I'm going to plan on digging through here to there, and then like that, because that will keep it from actually pouring back into here, hopefully. And again, I'm going to prioritize that as a 7, like, because this isn't working yet. And I don't know if I actually have... I do have a little bit of algae, but not a whole lot. Because the goal is for me to get this going good enough that I can get rid of the air scrubbers, because then I won't be using as much oxygen. And, like, this produces just a... It's just not working the way I want it to. And I can probably turn these off now. Realistically, these I don't really care about. And they're just using power. What's our temperature look like? Nothing too crazy. Actually, this is super cold. Okay, and then we're gonna start getting into some of the hotter stuff. Now, the nice thing is, I'm kind of thinking that I want to... Oh, that's bleach stone. I didn't know that. I need that. But I kind of want to run as much contaminated water as I can down, because then you can turn it into steam and make water that way. But what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to leave this episode here. The next one's going to be pretty good, because we're going to get over here. We're going to get some of this contaminated water. We're gonna do something with this contaminated water, and then we're gonna start getting all of this slime, because I got a ton of it. And I got this little fucker right here, who produces nothing but slime. Basically, that's what they do. By they excreting lumps of slime with each breath. So, he consumes a ton of contaminated oxygen, breathes out normal oxygen, and just makes life better. So, But okay, I'm going to leave it here. Let me know down in the comments below if you got any tips, tricks, anything that I could be doing better or that I'm doing wrong. I haven't killed anyone yet, so that's a plus. And everything's not looking too horrible. So, we got this, which obviously, I mean, slime produces contaminated oxygen. I'm keeping the contaminated oxygen out of the base. I mean, we got one spot here, one here, but this could get that, and then this could get that. It's nothing too big. And then just some, like, random hydrogen that's floating around, but not too bad. But as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.